Leo Weekly Horoscope 20 to the 26th of December 2020. Subscribe my channel and press notification bell to all if you are new here. In the starting of the week, you'll be happy and blessed by the moon. Harmony within the domestic life is going to be good. You will relish some happy moments with the spouse. It'll assist you to perform well within the business or work. You'll also decide on a new partnership within the business. With the assistance of your friends or family, you'll decide to start some innovations. You'll also perform sensibly in your job. You'll expect some promotions in terms of career growth. You'll be in a very winning position in the proceeding. Disputes with the siblings can be possible to calm down. In the middle of the week, a negative moon can cause you to be sad. Running projects can stop with no reason. You'll feel bored, you'll be able to look at some negativity around you, and you're suggested to keep patience before making any vital call. You'll face some obstacles at work, things won't be in check. Sudden issues can cause you to be short-tempered. It's suggested to hold over projects related to assets, production plants and machinery-related projects. You're also suggested to drive safe and avoid risky journey tours. Last few days, you'll be blessed by the moon, things are going to be in check. You'll be ready to come out from untidy things. You'll be inclined towards spiritualism, which will offer you some inner strength. You'll conjointly decide to visit some of your consultants for advice. Your overseas contact can assist you within the business or getting a decent job. Singles can possibly find a decent match. Lovebirds can relish their happy moments.